Dreams in the Desert Daily Devotional Readings June 1st Isaiah 28:12 He said, This is the resting place. Let the weary rest. And this is the place of repose. But they would not listen. Why do you worry? What possible use does your worrying serve? You are aboard such a large ship that you would be unable to steer even if your captain placed you at the helm. You would not even be able to adjust the sails, yet you worry as if you were the captain or the helmsman of the vessel. Be quiet, dear soul. God is the master. Do you think all the commotion and the uproar of this life is evidence that God has left his throne? He has not. His mighty steeds rush furiously ahead, and his chariots are the storms themselves. But the horses have bridles, and it is God who holds the reins, guiding the chariot as he wills. Our God, Jehovah, is still the master. Believe this and you will have peace. Don't be afraid. From Matthew 14:27. Tonight, my soul, be still and sleep. The storms are raging on God's deep. God's deep, not yours, be still and sleep. Tonight, my soul, be still and sleep. God's hands will still the tempter's sweep. God's hands, not yours, be still and sleep. Tonight, my soul, be still and sleep. God's love is strong while night hours creep. God's love, not yours, be still and sleep. Tonight, my soul, be still and sleep. God's heaven will comfort those who weep. God's heaven, not yours, be still and sleep. I implore you to not give into despair. It is a dangerous temptation, because our adversary has refined it to the point that it is quite subtle. Hopelessness constricts and withers the heart, rendering it unable to sense God's blessings and grace. It also causes you to exaggerate the adversities of life and makes your burdens seem too heavy for you to bear. Yet God's plans for you and His ways of bringing about His plans are infinitely wise.
God bless you. Thanks for watching.